Long bound by worldly cage, now free in nature. Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your gourd serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Now, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. Thank you.
This humble one's name is Guangmo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire!
Obsessed. Heck, you I just like him.
What?
When you...
I remember now. The evil monks abetted Erika Jinjo to burn the Sage Anton alive. That's these two. I thought they were already turned into ashes by that fire. Who would have thought they had turned into Yaoguais? The bell rang, it seems as though the resentment in the depths of the mountain has grown. Ah, forget it. Overthinking won't help. Your presence has already made a mess in the mountain. Why not go ahead? Take them out, once and for all.